Once an organization has developed its value proposition, the next challenge remains is to make sure that the rest of your organization delivers on the promises being made. Now, a particular tool that is used is the GAPS model of service quality, which mainly identifies one customer gap and four company gaps. As a company, you have to progressively close the four gaps identified. Gap number one has mainly got to do with the fact that the customer has expectations, but do we as a company exactly know what the customer wants? Now, if you can identify exactly what the customer wants, you can proceed to closing gap two, that mainly involves translating the needs of the customers into your internal business processes and your internal KPIs or metrics to make sure that as an organization, we are able to deliver the right kind of service. Now, if you do this, you will be able to proceed to gap three, which mainly involves trying to make sure that your people and your personnel are ready to deliver value to the customers. Now, do understand that you need to have the right kind of people with the right tools to deliver this, but no matter how well you prepare yourself, there is always room for improvement. And we need to make sure that in order for you to close gap three, you always have a plan B, which mainly involves a service recovery strategy to make sure that even if you do make mistakes, that you actually help the customer solve the problem. Now, if you do all this, you should finally ask yourself, are we setting the right expectations with the customer? And that is gap four. And part of gap four is also to make sure that when you do deliver on the value to the customers, that you let the customers know, hey, this is what we've promised, this is what we've delivered. So remember, the key to having satisfied customers who will have more positive word of mouth is to try and close the different gaps and make sure that the customer gap is as close to zero as possible. If you do all this, you're more likely to be successful in keeping satisfied customers.